Just recording this new game Valheim. Hopefully, I'll get super viral from this, you know. Quit my job. And we'll all be happy. I give you content. You guys give me money. I think that's pretty acceptable relationship. Alrighty, what do we got? Organize this loot a little bit here. Put this back, put these back. Got a lot of flint. Got lots of bones. Feathers, cooked food. Got a lot of raw food, so we're gonna cook that. Pile someplace. Yep, that should be everything. Let's see what we can do. Epic level up. Epic gamer moment right there. Oh shit, I gotta make this right now. Deerhide cape? That sounds fucking sweet. Oh, now it's spooky. Gotta get bone and deer hide, and we're good to go. Bone, deer hide, and that should be all we need. Oh, I better look like a fucking Viking. So excited for this. Oh yeah, that's it, baby. That is it. I wish I had the smaller shield. This kind of looks ridiculous, but it works better. Playing CSGO, usually. It's nice to play something more like this. But yeah, I'm excited to see where this game goes. Hopefully they don't have the early access curse that so many games have. They don't get out of early access. I remember I was really excited when The Forest kind of released their full game. That was kind of one of the games I thought would never get out of early access, but they ended up finishing it. It's a pretty fun game. I enjoyed it. I will be honest, I haven't put too much time into it though, but I've loved the time that I have. Build this a little farther under so it doesn't get damaged. I built another fire. Crafting bench. nearby the storage room. Because honestly, it's kind of a pain in the ass to get into this house because the stairs kind of suck still. Alrighty, that should be good for now. What else can we make? I'm not a hoe, we need wood and stone. I guess it's important. I can take this flint. The flint can go in the stone pile. And wood. Oh shit, so this is how you level ground. Okay. Our friend's here. What's up, bro? What do you gotta tell me this time? Yeah, I could've used this when I was building it first. But we're gonna use it for farming. How does that sound? Doesn't really seem that level. So I'm not quite sure what to do here. I might have to look up how to use this correctly. It's like so foggy, I can't see anything. Alright, seems level enough. Okay, so we need seeds. I think I have some carrot seeds. Let's see if this is how this shit works. On this ground. How the fuck is one plant with this thing? Oh, it's always like long stories. Like, just tell us what I need to see. Okay, I don't really care what I can. You just need to tell me how to do it. A cultivator. Okay, so I don't have the right shit. That's fine. That's fine. Guess we'll just go on the hunt. See if there's any skeletons anywhere. I know there's a dungeon right here. Yeah, we should probably get our energy up before we go fight him, though. Pretty low level for it, so it's gonna be quite the battle. Oh, hello. Where do you think you're going? There you are. It's insane how much flint you need in this game. These guys are pretty easy to kill. Oh, hello. Easy. That's what I like the daggers for. You can get, like, when they lean back like that, it gives you an opportunity to crit on them. Just want to note that you guys are really fucking up my frame rate. Oh, there's the dungeon, see it? Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Asshole. Alright, let's see what we can do. Keep dragging these fuckers out. Even if it's just a little bit of loot, I'm okay with it. I do not want to die here, though. That would be fairly inconvenient. Oh, we got a fucker with the shield, huh? The game is so simple. I absolutely love it. Hey, come back here. Alrighty, I got what I wanted from that. It's clear I'm still kind of underleveled. Should be fighting those fuckers. These guys are pretty low level though. Sorry. I could pick up these arrows after I use them. It's kind of annoying that I can't. And I guess it's part of the challenge of the game. I wonder how long it takes to do that. Not too bad. And that's it, Chief. We did it. Yay. Make some more wooden arrows. Shit, have I been using the flint arrows all fucking time? Ugh, I like to save those. It's a little frustrating. This back, put this in here. Okay, put half of these in. I'll keep most of those. I don't really need this resin. That's maxed out already. Tool chest that I could put arrows in, that might be helpful. Bones. Let's keep the resin on me, I guess. Keep this all here. And then this trophy. Goes here. Very nice. Alrighty, let's go. Actually, before I go, I should probably repair everything. It's a good habit. Oh, let's see if I can hit this shit. Hold on. Let's see, let's aim here. Oh, there it is, baby. Oh, he had a trophy too and everything. Very nice. Let's get him with the spear. The spear is pretty great. It attacks so fast. Probably the one I've used the most. The knife is pretty shitty, but I want to see what it's like after I level it up. I'm sure it's much better. I think it's a level 2 knife. I don't actually know. Oh, it's only level 1. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they're all just level 1. Repair station level 1. I don't know what that means. Here's something. Oh, hello. many leather scraps as possible. Oh, hello. Let's see if we get a headshot. Headshot. Didn't look like a headshot, but I'm okay with that. No, I don't think I've looted that house before. Where the fuck you come from? Hit me. Level up my block. If there's like a dodge level up. I don't know. Village. Later. But it, like, so annoying the way they, like, attack and run away. That's good. More boars, please. Oh shit, what the fuck is this place? Try the, this might be the way to go. Yeah, this is the way to go. Ooh, that was tough. I made it out. Let's go see what this fucking... I don't even remember which way that was. Kinda don't remember where I pulled them from. Let's check out this way. Damn, I'm an idiot. Am I really just gonna forget where this was? Oh, I think it was over here. Okay. No, it's gotta be up here. Cause look where the like look where it shows where I searched. Yep, here it is. Ah, found the next boss. That was smart of me. Guess I'm like kind of epic at this game, huh? Yeah, we gotta get back to the bed. It is cold here. Yeah, I never really look up that much. It's pretty sweet. If I just head straight. Oh boy, trouble. Come here. Cute little gray dwarf. Come here. Very nice. What do we have here? I don't think I've seen this yet. I've walked past this like a million times. It's probably something about boars. It always is. Nope, not this time. Oh, hello. Nice shot. Give me that shit. We got some nice stuff going here. Hopefully we killed enough boars. All we need is 20, I think, to upgrade the table to the next one. And I can build a fire pit here to keep me warm when I'm in different areas. Okay. Let's see what we need. To upgrade to a level 3. Oh, we can make a wood shield. Kinda want the little shield, not gonna lie. But before we do that, let's see what we can do here. This audio is coming through well. I just upgraded my microphone. Okay, so if I want to create one of these, I need 15 flints and 20 scraps. Okay, you might have this. Oopsies, did not mean to do that. Yes, good shit. Oh, we can do it. Good job, everyone. Needs more space, they say. All right, we got a level 3. Sure. Bones and deer hide. I think I can do that. If I grab all the bones I have and all the deer hides I have, even though my younger brother did a lot of that. Oh, I just crafted shit I really didn't need. That was really stupid of me. Ugh, that was so fucking stupid. Whatever. I guess Jack can have it. Was so fucking dumb. It's not an upgrade tab at all. Alright, so I need leather scraps, which I do not have enough, and wood. Okay. That I can do. Hunting again since I wasted everything. Could do this pretty easily though. I'll go to the hard areas because it kind of sucks over there. Keep all this food though. Rosin. Not need all these berries. Need half of these. Just a wood chest. This will go here. This is the stone chest. The bone chest is with the rubies. Put the leather back. Put the hides back. So I used all of them. Then I'll put all the raw meat here. Okay. Alrighty, let's do it. Which is epic shot. Oh, hello there. I see a deer in the distance. Alrighty, I guess If we'll go this way. Get some blueberries. Wow, oh yeah, I fought a lot of people over here. There must be a dungeon right here. Oh yeah. Okay. He came from this way. I don't know why he would just be hanging around. Unless this is it right here. Oh, yeah, here it is. I don't really know if I want to go in there. I don't really need to. But the bones are, you know, kind of important. So is the easy shit. Is that over there? You see that glowing shit? I'm poisoned. Alright, let's just use this spear. It's literally better. I think we gotta destroy the nest first, though. Easy money. Easy money. Yeah, those guys are fine because they can't like one hit you. The skeletons, if you just you just get chained by them fairly easily, and that, as you could probably imagine, is no fun. Oh, I see another nest over there. Damn. What the heck is this? Ancient seed held against your ear, you hear a tiny whispering within. Wow. Scary. Holy shit. Oh my God. No. No. Okay, where the map is at? That was just like directly west. Shit. Me out of here. Holy shit. These guys are gonna handle, but the monster, that fucking giant is a no-go for me. Holy shit. Definitely not, because you know, we run a server here and my brother and I ran kind of far away so that our other brother couldn't find us. Just kind of as a joke. I didn't really understand how like the difficulty worked. But now you do, huh? Alright, these fuckers are going down. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we're not fucking with that guy. Absolutely not. Yeah, we're running real slow with that right now. And we're back. Might as well cook a little bit, huh? That sucks. I barely got anything. Damn. Leveled up, and that's all that matters. We have to put away. We got these. Sure, we'll put ancient seeds in there too. Why the fuck not, right? Just like nuts that I ran into a fucking giant. BIO. Well, I am incredibly dehydrated. Not great, a great look, but it's okay. We'll be just fucking fine. Right, if I wanted to build a boat, what would that require? So 6 lotus grass, 20 wood. Oh, this is actually hilariously inexpensive, but I guess you gotta be near the water. I'd love to go fight a boss, but I don't know how possible that is. Figure out like what this does. Like I don't get it yet, but whatever. 7. Okay, we need wood and we need to build a workbench, which requires stone and wood. All right, this should be the stone one. This should be the wood one. I am carrying too much weight. Okay. Fine, too much. 400. Okay, that's a lot. That seems like a lot to even me. Okay, it's the stone is really heavy. Right, much better. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Do not like. Just gonna put this here temporarily so that we. Hey, you. It'll be thank you. Give me that shit. All right. Let us see what we can do here. Actually, it might be kind of tough to do. Can't really do it from anything but the water. I guess I could like build two and then build it back. I guess that's always possible. Needs to be like one more out, so we can get that going. We should be in business. Alrighty, that should be good enough. Now, if we wanted to build a boat, what do we need? So we need 6 leather scraps and resin. Hopefully we have a leather scraps. I think we might. Right, we actually need some more. Okay, that's kind of unfortunate. Right, let's go find them. A little tip, you don't need to always make new stuff when it breaks. All you have to do is hit the repair bench and then you're good to go. Okay. Here's one. That was convenient. Oh, there's another. Hopefully I get two. There it is. Come on, give me a leather scrap. Yes. Okay, we're good to go. So what is it in total? It's leather scraps and resin. Okay. Give me all that fucking resin. This is clunky and hard to use. Just not easy. I don't even think a dock's worth it because I can't even get onto it. Right, let's see what we can do though before we get too crazy. I don't really get how this works. You think you're doing any bitch. Oh, yeah, I don't really get this game that much, but I'm sure we'll be fine. We got meat, we got all this fucking resin. We don't want that anymore. Let's put the resin back. We have no scraps anymore. That's fine. I don't really care. We got all this food. Let's keep the zombies since they have 20. This here. Let's put the wood away. Let's put the rocks away. Wonderful. What happens is I think the water, what it does, is it rots the wood. So anywhere I'm standing where there's water, it'll like help rot the wood quicker, which is why you need roofs. You can't just use a normal floor as a roof. It needs to be like an actual roof. But what do I know? Alright, let's see what we got. Like, I would love to upgrade my crude bow, but I need a lot of leather scraps. And we're back. Alrighty. It's still raining. Tis. Okay, so we have to go hunting. We have everything we need. Ah. Great start. Would love to make a small leather shield, but it just seems impossible right now. Get my unarmed combat up. That's what this game's about, huh? Actually still have the buff, so I can like sprint forever with this. Sorry. Not sorry. Oh, I'm out of food. It's not good. Take that. To find some mushrooms or something. Come on, boars, where are ya? The Black Forest has all the loot, but it's just a little bit too high level for me. I wish I could fight the boss for the stag, but so I know where the elder is. Are you kidding me? Ugh. I think I am just about done with this game, y'all. Gonna head back to my area. Log off. Oh, here we go. straight this way, and we will be at the place. Oh shit. This is a big one. I would love to kill you. Ugh. So frustrating. I always waste it. And now this maybe I'll fuck up. That's a stone. Fish. Should be all of them. Alrighty. I kinda hate these stumps. Alrighty, we did get some scraps, so I guess that's kind of helpful. Got some thistle. What else do we have here? We have the food chest. Got more raw meat. I'll keep the rest. Got this. Got a bunch of mushrooms. Bunch of pelts. Did not notice that. Oopsies. What else do we have? Let's see if I have, I forget what I needed to upgrade my bow. I needed a upgrade. 10 wood, 8 level scraps. Okay, so I can't do that. 6 flint and 4 leather scraps. Now that. That can be done. We can also upgrade this. And upgrade it again. So 4, so we can't do any of that. We can't do any of that. Alright. What do we have? Some of these trophies. Bringing these with me. I'll keep these here. So I'll keep here. Alrighty. Alright guys, thanks for listening. Bye.